is giving us insight into someone's personality. Today, I'm going to be doing some tracing with my toes and reading about the 12 zodiac signs and how they're related to the four elements. This particular read is going to be from arrowstyle.com. Now, the 12 zodiac signs are grouped into four elements. Like I just said, there is fire, there is earth, there is air, and there is water. And together, they all form the natural world. So each of these, in some way, depend on each other, just like we depend on each other. Fire signs are Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Earth signs are Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Air signs are Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. And water signs are Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Let's start with the fire sign. The fire sign is Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. So like fire itself, fire tends to be passionate, dynamic, and temperamental. Fires can keep you warm, or they can do great destruction. While fire burns out quickly without fuel to keep it going, it can also regenerate its power from the ashes. A single spark can set off a forest fire. As a result, fire needs to be nurtured and carefully managed. Air is Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. And air signs are all about action, ideas, and motion. Air signs really are the winds of change. And when a strong gust hits you, you can't help but move. While some within their ranks may be true life airheads, others are as powerful as gravity-defying G-force. So air signs bring everyone a breath of fresh air when things start to get stale. Like the breeze, you can't quite catch them, and you never know where they'll drop once you sweep them up. It's almost always an adventure with those air signs. Okay, Earth. Earth. So Earth signs are Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Earth signs keep it real. They are grounded people on the planet. They're the ones who bring us down to Earth and remind us to start with a solid foundation. Slow and steady, these builders are loyal and stable and stick by other people in hard times. On good days, they're practical. Worst, they can be materialistic or maybe too focused on the surface of things to dig into the depths. Okay, water. Water signs are Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. imaginative, intuitive, emotional, and ultra-sensitive. Water signs can be as mysterious as the ocean itself. Like water, they can be refreshing, or they can drown you in their depth. These signs often have intense dreams and border psychic institutions. Security is important to them, and after all, water needs a container, or it dries up and disappears. So those are the four signs: fire, air, water, and earth. Go ahead and leave me what sign you are in the comments below, and what you'd like to see from this last element here called spirit. Because spirit is going to encompass all of these elemental signs. Thank you again for watching.